What's up, guys? It's me, Jimmy. Geek. So, the question is that do the medical colleges accept the university or people degree? Okay, no. No one recognizes the university of the people, whatever. I mean, they are saying it's like a one of the bunch crap. No one recognizes. I have been following university of the people. The problem with university of the people is that it's not on the ground. Most of it run from, I mean, Israel, to be honest with you. They say they give the PO box like California. They do not have like any kind of real building. No one recognize them. No one is going to accept you. Do not waste your time at the end of our day. I do not hate university people. I do not like. Firstly, it's not free. A bachelor degree costs you $4,000. Associate $2,000. Do not waste your time with a university people. No medical colleges are going to accept you at. Stop wasting your time. I hope this answers the question. It was me, Jimmy. Subscribe and bye. Check out the links also in the description box. Bye.